for an original interpretation of the bandish and the sargam raag that you presented. We are now approaching the break, in between break of this program, but before we take that break, we still have two more compositions for you. And the first part of that composition will be presented by Revati in a raag, which can be called as one of the three basic raags of Hindustani classical music, as most students begin their Sangeet Shiksha with this raag. It has only 5 swaras and all swaras are shuddha. But this simplicity of scale might be very deceptive. I personally feel that considerable musical maturity and ingenuity needs to be achieved to explore and present the full potential of a very simple raag as Raag Bhoop. Now Revati will first present the bandish in Raag Bhoop.
Ah.
Anand.